This is Duke University.
My name is Anosh Sethna. The Shell Eco Marathon is a competition that's held every year, and basically it's set up to award teams that can create the most energy efficient vehicles in several different energy categories. So the category that we chose was the battery electric category. We chose three factors. So we chose the weight of the car, we wanted to minimize weight. The aerodynamics, we wanted to optimize how aerodynamic our car was. And three, we wanted to optimize the driving strategy of our vehicle, which we didn't really know what the best way is to drive our vehicle.
We have a whole teaching team that includes not only myself, but we have two engineers that run our laboratories here to help them. We have three teaching assistants that help them. And then we have various faculty. They discussed with these professors, how can they decrease the drag coefficient? And so they decided what would they need to do to decrease the drag coefficient, have less drag on the body of their car.
We have very gradual curves throughout the vehicle, no sharp corners or anything like that, because what that does is creates flow separation, which can induce unwanted drag on your vehicle.
So they did analysis, simulation, testing. They ran in our wind tunnel three different models to see which one had the lowest drag coefficient, and that's how they ended up being successful. They actually attained 38% increase in their miles per kilowatt hour this year.
When we actually attended the competition this year, we brought 10 people to the competition, and all of us had spent this whole year working on designing, manufacturing this vehicle, and so this was a culmination of a full year's worth of work.
We try to get the students to follow their hearts, and that's one reason why we get more motivation when they take part in selecting their projects. The job that they will go into when they leave Duke sometimes will be related to that, and that's happened quite often to us. In the case of the Eco Marathon, we have one student, Anosh, that is going to work for Tesla and work on electric cars, and so his experience here at Duke should help him very much in that respect.
Produced by Duke University, online at duke.edu.